Welcome back to BA. In Texas, authorities have identified two suspects in the murder of a PhilAm nurse last February. Glenser Suleiman, a 44-year-old PhilAm nurse supervisor in Houston, was reported missing by his family back on February 18. 10 days later, Suleiman's body was found hidden within a wooded area not far from his residence. The Harris County Sheriff's investigators charged 18-year-old Brandon Lyons with capital murder. His cousin, Jared Allen, is also being linked to the Suleiman's death, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. The two suspects are also being investigated in the March disappearance of Ann Nguyen, a University of Houston student who is now presumed dead by investigators. Lyons and Allen allegedly used a dating app, possibly catering to gay men, to rob and kill Suleiman and Nguyen.